you get in. Don't come in if you want to get in. This is what I'm saying to you. This is what I'm hiding in the shadows. Come in if you want to talk.
Who insults you?
Yalla, come in if you want to talk.
Your prophet.
No, you insult the prophet. You insult the prophet.
I bring the video up?
No, you insult the prophet.
Because of you.
Yeah. You, Bukhari and Muslim, insults the prophet. You lot insult the prophet. You lot insult the prophet. You lot insult the prophet.
Can I bring the video?
Imagine, yo, Isa, imagine
this,
yeah.
Isa,
imagine this, yeah. I say to you, yeah, you know my stepmom, yeah? She, at times, yeah, when we're broke, yeah, you know what she does? She goes to the red light district. She usually is wearing like a like short skirt, like she's wearing lipsticks, and then she goes into several men's car and do certain business in there, come out, and then she has money on her. And then, what would you say my stepmom is? I'm asking, what would you say? No, what would you say she is?
Like, I don't want to
what,
say.
What is her occupation? No, say it. I want you to say
it's a prostitute.
It's a prostitute, right?
Yes.
But then now, yeah, check how they get mad. They say this. I can't be mad at you for calling my stepmom a prostitute if I gave you that story, right? But now check it now, yeah. They'll tell you.
Hold on.
They'll tell you, yeah, that listen, the prophet had sexual relationships with a 9-year-old. And then when non-Muslims say, hold on, isn't that what a pedophile is? And says, right, like, your prophet must be a pedophile. Right? According to your narrations, they want to get mad at us.
I hear you.
Hold on. They want to get mad at us here when, in their narrations, the prophet was what? Wait. In their narrations, yeah, the prophet, yeah, was
a billion people.
Hold on. Recite satanic verses. Hold on. This is your narration. Hold on. Guess what?
The condom comment.
Guess what?
You know what he said?
Isa, I don't agree with
you. What did he say?
I think this is foolishness.
I know what he said.
I think this is lies. But this is your narrative.
You lot are insulting me. Have you heard of it?
Y'all insulting me.
Let me say my piece.
You shouldn't be insulted, fam.
Don't accuse me.
You shouldn't feel insulted.
Shut up.
You shouldn't feel insulted, fam.
Wait.
Come in, fam. You want to get it? Come in.
I disagree.
Stop.
I disagree. Wait. I disagree.
Excuse me.
Hey, don't talk to him. What I'm saying is, number one, even the Sunni version does not refer to a paedophile. Okay, even the Sunni version. Because a paedophile is somebody that likes children as they are. So as they get older and grow, they're no longer attracted to them. So for me, even that term is problematic. Because if you're a king that was in that way inclined, you would surround yourself with little girls, and when they get older, you're no longer interested. What I'm saying is, we should discuss the issue based on what's presented, i.e. marrying at a young age. If you want to call it abuse, call it that. However it is. But the term, however you want to put it.
Yeah.
But I'm saying to you, I find it a very... Obviously, I don't believe in the story.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm saying, even still, the story should be discussed, at least with a more professional perspective.
Mm.
Obviously, I don't agree with the things that Kalam has been... Even the wording he's used, because I'm hurt by it. But I always make sure that I'm going against the people that stir up my black people with their garbage, their anti-blackism.
That's it.
Like this damn coon over here from Somalia, and the other coon, bloody monkey, and whoever else.
Love it.
That are anti-black.
Love it.
The Bangladeshis are anti-black. All these Sunnis that are anti-black. I'm saying, am I surprised that my black people have this issue? So I'm saying, what I'm doing first, wait. So I'm saying, I'm talking now. Are you confused?
Is that what you're saying, Isa?
Shut up, man. What I'm saying to you is, shut up, man.
Isa.
You're telling me, I'm trying to talk. No. Look how you're interrupting me.
Wait. What he cares more about is injustice.
If you're a Muslim, you're loyal.
It doesn't matter. Your opinion don't matter. You're anti-black racist. I don't care. Anyway, I'm saying to you, the process by which I'm teaching is not dictated. Are you Pakistani?
He's more black than Muslim.
Listen to him. A Somali Sunni Savage Monkey Beast standing with another South Asian Sunni Savage Monkey Beast again. What I'm saying to you is, I was going to explain my process.